morning to all of you. To all of you healthy people. And if you are not healthy, you will become healthy, because just the fact that you have come out here this morning means that you care about your health. And I think that is the first step towards wanting to become healthy or caring about health. I just think that this is a great platform and a great opportunity for me, someone who really believes in good health and will do everything I can to keep my health going, to thank Max Bhupa to actually take this initiative and steer people in the right direction. So for me, belonging to the beauty business, beauty has never been an important aspect for me as much as health has been. If you're healthy, automatically beauty will follow. And I really hope people understand the importance of health. And walking is the easiest way to stay fit and healthy. If you want to achieve anything in life, if you don't have dedication, you will not be able to achieve it. So if you have dedication and if you have a single, you know, single-minded, goal-oriented focus, you will achieve it. Set a goal and be dedicated towards it and have that willpower and control. And that's that. So I don't know if I've been able to motivate you or, you know, inspire you in any way, but all I can say with guarantee is that if you stay healthy, you will feel happy and you will be happy. ये जो मैक्स बूपा वॉक फॉर हेल्थ है, बहुत ही उमदा इनिशिएटिव है और मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई जब आके मुझे बताया गया है कि ये करने का प्लान था. और अगर मैं कुछ लोगों को इंस्पायर कर पाती हूँ, ये मेरे लिए बहुत खुशी की बात होगी. मैं हमेशा से बिलीव करती आई हूँ कि हेल्थ बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ है. बॉडी इतना इम्पॉर्टेंट नहीं है, अच्छी बॉडी होना इतना इम्पॉर्टेंट नहीं है, अच्छा हेल्थ होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. एंड आई जस्ट हैव कम टू प्रोपगेट दैट थॉट. एंड वॉकिंग इज़ द ईजिएस्ट वे टू कीप फिट, टू बॉन्ड विद द फैमिली. और यही मेरी सोच है और मैं करती हूँ अपने फैमिली के साथ, तो क्यों ना सब लोग करें.
ऐसी ही कई इंटरेस्टिंग बातों के लिए सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड वाला को. डू शेयर योर फीडबैक्स, कमेंट ऑन आवर स्टोरीज एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक द स्टोरीज.